In this video, I'll be showing you how to set your Scarlett as Audacity's audio device. This lets you use Scarlett to record and listen in Audacity. Make sure your Scarlett is connected to your PC. Start by opening Audacity. Head over to Edit, Preferences, and then Audio Settings. Start by making sure MME has been set as the host. Now change both the playback and recording devices to Focusrite USB. To save your changes, press the OK button.